trip up. I was listening to the news, so it's the tomatoes have devastated the Midwest, where his pants got a good soaking. I took the right fork in the road, which made me so sick, I took some milk of amnesia. When I fell over a hog, my friend said, "Did you have a good trip?" Now I want to read my first poem, which was written to, because I heard the love, and I was kind of inspired by this as well. This is a lady who is an American Indian, who's a girlfriend of mine, who's now an attorney in Albuquerque, and I don't see her anymore. She's married, even though we're in contact, so I wrote this poem. I can't see you, it's called Where You Are. I can't see you from here, but the birds direct me to the azure sky. We see the same clouds. Even without your image, they remind me of you. Moving slowly, they carry my thoughts. Messages disappear into vast blueness. Heat evaporates, water vapor floating past dragonflies perched in the sun. Many shapes and clusters paint the sky. The clouds stand slowly beneath this melt. Now they wrap your unseen body in satin water, but I still smell you in the fresh air. At dawn, you are dressed in silver linings. They turn as red as your skin at sunset, still moving as sure as the rainbow falls, never-ending celestial messages floating with my thoughts across the fertile earth.